And now I'm pissed off. I need this song.
Why are you pissed off?
I need this song. Orale, nice nope. Ride. City of Angels is not the song. Every dancer, pinky. Oh, it's Purple Hat! Oh, I didn't think it was that song.
God damn it, I was gonna fucking say that, but I thought it was wrong.
What?
Hey Google, play Purple Hat by Sophie Tucker.
Yeah, I fucking totally thought that's what it was, and I was like, nah, I'm wrong.
Hey Google, increase volume to 50%. Yeah.
Hey Google,
I love this song.
Blast that fucking shit.
People dance. Cass, no. Oh, you would. You would. Cass, no.
Don't do it.
You're shooting at me.
You won't leave my car alone.
I was not doing anything to it. Thank you very much.
You shot me in my vehicle!
Did no such thing. That's so uncalled for.
Fuck! I got killed by the goddamn police that you had on you. Fuck you.
Oh yeah? Well, whose fault is that?
Yours, literally.
You know what I need? A cool car.
We need to get you a cool car, that's for sure. The one I tricked out yesterday, I lost.
Really?
I guess I never got the stuff for it, so rip. I didn't ever get the cross effects and all that.
Stupid.
So like
and didn't she like destroy your car?
Yeah. Hey Lelouchia.
Fuck, I love this song. Dancing on the people.
Dancing in the moonlight.
No.
Cass, yeah, so you wanna go for a drift?
A drift? Hi.
The bat? I unlocked the bat makeup.
Makeup?
Yeah.
You see that? Oh yeah.
Okay. Thanks for running me over, bro. Like, you're awesome.
All right. What do we have to know?
We could do heists, or we could do...
I'm down.
I'm looking for a nice car.
Where is Storm?
Yeah, we could probably do heists, honestly.
I'm down.
How do I find a cool car? Or how do I make lots of money so I can get a cool car?
I'm helping you. Trying.
Okay. Then I just drive and wait. Fuck off, Lamar. Don't need to call me so much.
Oh, sorry.
Rude. Oh, Lelouchia's here?
Yeah.
Oh, drive on the side! Yeah, buddy!
I'm putting this on hard.
Why? Will I get more money that way?
Yes.
Yes. It's 1.5, okay. I think.
Thanks for stopping in. Oh, shit. Oh my god, all these people calling me. Leave me alone.
They're invited you up.
Oh my god. I fucking quit. Wait. How can I get the Batmobile? I need the Batmobile.
Money.
Lots and lots of money.
good to see you. Okay, so let's grind until I can get the Batmobile, okay? Okay.
Okay, okay.
Sounds good. Thanks, guys.
Does Lelouchia want to
join? Okay, okay,
okay. I think so.
Can you...
Question mark?
Let me get Kara. Oh, weapons. Shit. Should I go for a heavy shotgun?
Yeah.
I need armor. I'm probably just gonna die anyways.
Do not die that many times. We will only have a certain amount of times to die. So, if you need to stay back, stay back.
Okay, I will hide. I like that better. Thank you, Google, for playing Purple Hat. I like...
Thank you, Google! I was just thinking something. That's funny.
I lost my life. No, my vape though. Me every 5 seconds of my life. Oh, I look sick. I like my getup, the leather pants. Hell yeah.
I need
the Kurama, I think. So.
Wait, light combat. Come on, controller, don't do this to me. Minimalist. I guess.
I have bruises on my face. Cass abused me.
What?
True. Are you serious? No.
Come on, Lelouchia, let's go. You look hot.
Fucking start it without her selecting it too. Oh, there we go.
Oh, all right, oh, all right.
Okay, yeah, I don't know how to do this.
All right, fools.
Oh my god, controller, don't fail me now. Oh.
No, don't get in Lelou's car. That's a silly car to drive.
Fine.
Can you not get in?
Lelou's invincible. No.
I was gonna say, Lelou normally takes very nice care of me. Okay.
Fair.
Let me in, bitch. Lelou has not killed me yet. She's very nice.
She's killed you.
She just...
Remember yesterday
that
when
one
we were driving?
Because... Yeah, because you were in the car! Not my fault. She wanted to kill you. I just happened to be in there.
Kenzie, if you stay in this car, you will not die.
It's bulletproof. Through and through.
Nope. Okay, I stay.
Maybe I should make my car into this in real life, Cass. Make it weigh another 3,000 pounds.
Bro, yeah.
That would be so sick.
Smart. Your motor will fucking love you for that.
Paperwork creep degenerates like you to go on errands.
to collect what's needed for the larger operation, so let's work and take advantage of the guard's lactose.
Okay. Why would it take me this way onto the highway? That's kind of weird. Why?
Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether have rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent LAPVs. It's a live fire test, so expect resistance once you engage. Try and hold off engaging for as long as possible, though. Your best chance of success will come if you retain
control. Okay, bye. Hi again.
Hi. Something is stupid. Okay, so do I cheat and get Popeyes, or do I order a fresh bowl?
Bowl for health. Popeyes for enjoyment.
True.
See, I've been health all week. So do you think I can afford one enjoyment?
I would say
pass. I like how he just keeps driving. Oh, Lelouch is gonna kill everyone really quick.
Get the insurgents and get out of
there. Nice.
I'll meet you at our safe house on North Columbia.
No, not us, Lelouch. I'm talking about the NPCs. I love that exhaust feedback.
Shoot him.
There we go.
I'll just stay here.
Can't shoot back there. Can someone hit him? I can't. Oh, there's more.
Oh, I can't see.
Nope.
All right.
Saturday night's alright.
I was listening to that too, and I was like, "God damn, this is like it was a weird vibe."
Yeah, I didn't like it. Okay, let's see if there's other. Oh, maybe I could try chopped leaf.
Have you ever tried it before?
No, I don't think I have actually. Or do I just get pho? Oh my god, pho.
You get pho, 100%. No, yeah, there's like no way you should get anything else.
Okay, but is it weird?
Elegant.
Am I weird? I really don't like getting it in the little plastic bowls that they give you.
Yeah, no, that's not weird. I think that's fine.
Like, I feel like it's drive this. Flavor. I have to drive it?
Just drive the car, you'll be fine. As long as you are in that car, you will not die.
Oh, but I'm gonna order food.
Do you wanna pop in here then? Question mark.
That's okay.
Alright. Someone could be in the turret.
I mean, I could turret.
That's true, you could probably turret. But it's on heart. Might get shot in the fucking head.
My controller keeps dying. Okay. I'm just gonna do it like this, okay? Oh my god.
And this is what we're in the armor car.
Oh my god, somebody's shooting at me, I think. Shit. Cass, I don't know where you went.
That's all good. Oh my god, bro. I can't even shoot them. I can't, they're too close.
Oh great, now there's a train. Like, fuck you, bro, get out the way. Okay, I'll wait. Okay, here we go. This car does not do well off-roading.
Keep going. These are the dumbest fucking directions.
Oh, they got a lot of personnel.
Yep.
Hey, can we hurry this up? Some of us have got other things to do.
This guy is so impatient.
Yes.
Oh my lord. Somebody just help me.
You doing alright?
I need to get used to driving in GTA again. And I also need a better cord for my controller so it doesn't keep dying and then this is not fun. Take out Meriwether? What do you mean? I don't want to do that. Don't drive away.
Sorry, sir.
You know the person who said good things come to those who wait? Oh. She clearly did not have access to the internet. Bring them in. I'm waiting.
I died.
Nice.
I tell you, we only needed one of these. Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun. Don't wanna draw attention.
Okay, now chop
the electrics,
leaf.
Strip the plating. EMP will go in. Meriwether won't notice a difference.
Time to grill.
You guys
what?
Put the armor in there, will ya? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
Easy.
What the fuck? I just found like an Indian place that like names all their stuff like it's like Sikh chutney and like what? I'm like okay.
Sounds like authentic Indian.
Or Sikh or whatever. I don't know. However the fuck you say it.
I need to get a gaming chair. My tushy is in pain.
Most likely, yeah.
I sit on my bed with a end table that I found on the side of the road. I don't even have a desk. Tendorian Delmere. Oh, Cora.
So, Storm, how are you in two chats at once?
I don't know. Somebody tell me. Oh, because one's on my computer and one's on my phone.
Oh.
Okay, but how do I get out of this chat? I don't understand.
There should just be, like, this kind of, like, end call looking button.
Nope. Not.
Wait, which are you...
On the computer.
What's on... Okay. You're in Needlers on your computer?
I don't think so.
So, which... Are you on it on your phone?
Yes.
So then just go to... So if you were on your phone... Then, yeah, it would be... Just like this disconnect button.
But wouldn't that disconnect me from this chat?
No!
Well, now you're on this one.
Yeah, because... Oh, yeah, so if you're on your phone, then there's, like, a giant red button that's literally, like, end call, and that's all you would do to disconnect.
I know how to disconnect, but why am I in two chats? How do I get out? I don't know.
Just turn off your computer. This is a long loading screen.
It's an insanely long loading screen. I don't know why. Hi, Evan.
Oh yeah, food. Ooh, poke bar. Ooh.
Now what?
If I liked fish, that would probably be good. Shit. Okay, let's deposit my money. Oh, that was a good chunk of cash.
Fuck out of here.
Why? Every time I. Why? She's the only one that's allowed to kill people, I guess.
Yeah, I know, right?
Also, I don't think she likes it when you fuck with the ladies.
Oh, you fucking cunt. Point.
I'm just protecting Cass, is that what she said? Oh! What, fucking bitch! What's your problem?
You're just idling, so I was like, yeah, might as well.
I was putting my money away, you asshole!
Yeah, same, he did literally the exact same fucking thing. I was trying to deposit my money and I was
Cass.
Like, you son
Cass,
of a fucking
Lelouchia,
bitch.
Turn off your god mode and we can have a proper battle.
No, don't do that. Fucking kill him. Make him die forever. That was rude.
Easy, Cass.
Ooh, the whole bowl. What the fuck is that? The Greek god bowl. Creamy coconut. I don't think Perry Spice Mayo is keto. Or is that... Yeah, I don't think that's keto. Pizza bowl? What the fuck?
Okay, let's see if I can set up on a different heist.
Fuck off him. Secution. Okay, well, I wonder why. Yeah, he's just
your god mode's still on.
Oh my god, this is so annoying. How the fuck do you turn off, like, phone calls from stupid fucking people?
You can change notifications if you go to settings, and then phone.
Thank
or
god,
settings.
Okay, I will do that.
Settings
I don't even
and
have my
notifications,
real yeah. life phone on like that. My phone never rings like that, but makes me mad.
Water! Water! Yes, so.
Rependo.
Work?
Doing work again.
Yeah.
On weekend,
right? Yep.
Holy f- I'm gonna freak out! Bro, die. Literally
probably.
Off yourself.
Have a whip. And you can do this fast.
There's Stormy coming.
Settings. Just hold your horses. I gotta turn off my phone. Off! Oh!
I guess John's playing, don't... but solo.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, now you want me to go do this raid thing. Okay,
Am I allowed to order food now?
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't order food, though. I should just go make food and not be a lazy asshole, but... whatever. I just need a fucking meal prep so bad.
Same.
After this, isn't this required beforehand? What's she talking about?
I mean, at least if you want to spawn money, I would never be opposed. Cass, your character looks like she went through multiple midlife crises at the age of 17.
That's exactly what I wanted. Like I said,
nothing complex or dangerous. At the age of 17. Exactly. I want you to approach this next little task. We are going to borrow something off the Navy. I mean, an EMP. At least you're not culturally appropriating. The thing is kept on a plane.
The plane is kept on well, yeah, no. His name is kept in the ocean.
What's his name? Something off
the government. Back from like the library. First step of the you are going to thing. Bring the plane
here. We're going to unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees.
Filipino cuisine. I fucking love Filipino food. We're going to borrow a helicopter from
here, and we should be getting there. Actually, right. Great, good, call me. Oh my god, I can't be lazy.